We worked all night, getting the boat ready. A little before dawn, one of the men called out,
"Time for our song!"
Aye, mates, said Long John. Standing with his crutch under his arm, he began singing the words I knew so well. 15 men on a dead man's chest.
A dead man's chest.
Yo ho ho, and a bottle of rum. Listening transported me back to the old Admiral Bembo. I closed my eyes as the anchor rose. The Hispaniola was setting sail on her voyage to the Isle of Treasure.